I'm Tianyu Wang from the Chinese University of Hong Kong. It's my pleasure to present our work, Single Stage Instant Shadow Detection with Bidirectional Relation Learning. This is a joint work with Dr. Fu, Professor Fu, and Professor Han. Instant shadow detection aims to find shadow instances, object instances, and shadow object associations. Light direction estimation is one of the applications. We can generate the shadow of the right stick from the results of instant shadow detection. And photo editing is another application where we can remove the persons with their shadows altogether. The previous work introduced the light-guided instant shadow object association framework for instant shadow detection. We call it LISA for short. It employs two-branch architecture to predict the bounding box and max of shadow object instances and a bounding box of shadow object associations and light directions. Then, it formulates a strategy to pair up the shadow and object instances with the shadow object associations predicted by previous architecture. After revisiting this task, we found various limitations in LISA. First, the generate region proposal for shadow object instances and shadow object associations use two separate branches and leverages post-processing to produce the final shadow object associations, so errors could accumulate. Second, it considers the shadow object association as a single category and predicts a bounding box for each shadow object association. However, pairings of shadow and object instances are very different, so shadow object associations could easily be missed. Third, the region of interest employed in LISA represent features regions used rectangular shapes, but the shapes of the shadow instance and the shadow object associations are usually irregular, so the inaccurately cropped rectangular shapes may mislead the mask prediction. To address this limitation, we need to explore the inherent correlation directly between the shadow instances and object instances. As mentioned in the previous work, the light direction in the image is roughly the direction of the line between the shadow center and the object center. Thus, we plan to employ a module to learn an offset vector from the shadow center to its associated object center, as well as the other way around. We call this bidirectional relation learning. Here we introduce the network architecture of our single-stage instant shadow detection network, SSIS for short. We employ CONINST as our basic network, which first build a feature pyramid network to extract different levels of feature. Then, it adopts multiple heads to predict the classification score, sentinel score, and controller, whose generating filters are used in mask FCN to predict instance masks. Further, we predict the paired controller, offset vector, and class vector for each instance in the shared head. Well, the class vector -1 indicates the direction from object to shadow, and 1 indicates the direction from shadow to object. Here we show how to learn the paired shadow instance from the object instance. We compute associated location to indicate the center of the pair shadow instance by using the learned offset vector and class vector. Then, we concatenate the location and mask feature and feed them into the mask FCN to generate object mask and associated shadow mask. And here we show how to learn the pair object instance from the shadow instance in similar way. Here we show the result. We compare our method with LISA. We can see our method outperforms the LISA from all the matching by a large margin. Here we show some virtual comparison between our methods with LISA. We can see our method can handle irregular shadow shape and found the correct pair of shadow and object. Also, the first column indicates that our methods can learn the location of shadow object pairs through our bidirectional relation learning module. Here we show more results produced by our method and the pair locations learned by our method. Here show more results produced by our method. That's for the talk. Thanks for watching.